Imagine if you could get Google or OpenAI to tailor their AI models to your specific needs without requiring a ton of time, money, or technical prowess to do it. This is the power of MindOS, a platform that enables anyone to easily build tailor-made AI characters for customer service, marketing, virtual assistants, and even gaming NPCs. It's powered by a controllable large language model like GPT-4, except this one is easily trained with drag-and-drop functionality, allowing businesses of any size to quickly deploy AI to resolve customer service, sales, and productivity bottlenecks. Furthermore, with MindVerse's upcoming AI platform, it also allows users to create custom AI-based assistants for websites or apps. But that's just the beginning of what this breakthrough will do for regular users. MindVerse has been developing what it calls an operating system that enables everyone to create, customize, and deploy virtual minds. In one example, this innovative platform allows users to design their own AI assistant, called a Genius, to help website visitors without the need for lengthy documents. In another example, the Genius can even be customized to assist users throughout their workday, learning from interactions to provide better support over time. The MindVerse Geniuses come in various pre-built forms, such as Sales Copilot, TripAdvisor, and Shopping Assistant, with users being able to easily adopt one of these templates, customizing their appearance, voice, and functionality to suit their specific needs. For people who are new to AI customization, these pre-programmed geniuses offer valuable insights into creating a unique, tailored genius, and creating a genius in MindOS is engaging and rewarding. Beyond the genius's appearance and voice, users can also choose their responses and information sources. The platform integrates with Ready Player Me, adding a layer of customization to the AI's appearance. And although the integration process isn't seamless, users can still choose from numerous avatars or upload their own images or icons. The Genius's voice can also be selected from a range of options, including classic artificial intelligence assistant voices, adults of varying ethnicities, and even a child's voice with adjustable moods and tones. On the persona page, users can input their Genius's biography, greeting, principles, and instructions to control its behavior. By shaping their Genius's responses to questions and prompts, users can create a virtual assistant that aligns with their brand and personality requirements. Additionally, the Genius can start with a limited knowledge base, but can be fed with specific documents and web pages to expand its understanding. Users can grant the Genius full internet access or restrict it as needed. In addition, the Genius can be equipped with skills and APIs from other apps, transforming it from a mere talking head to a versatile tool. By filling out optional user profiles, users can help the Genius relate to its audience more effectively. Incredibly, the Genius's memory allows it to learn from interactions over time, and even if a conversation goes awry, users can delete items from its memory to keep the Genius on track. Overall, MindOS represents a revolutionary step in customizable artificial intelligence, bridging the gap between generative AI models and traditional chatbot vendors. And the results are clear. As these customizable large language models continue to evolve, AI like this will have a crucial role in areas like education, healthcare, entertainment, and more. They could be customized to become virtual tutors, helping students of all ages learn various subjects at their own pace, adapting to their learning styles and needs. In healthcare, AI geniuses could serve as virtual caregivers, providing medical advice, monitoring patient health, and offering personalized support to individuals with chronic conditions. In the entertainment industry, these AI characters could revolutionize gaming experiences by creating fully interactive and adaptive NPCs, enhancing immersive storytelling, and offering unique in-game experiences tailored to individual player preferences. Additionally, businesses could harness this power to create artificial intelligence-driven marketing campaigns, generating personalized content and recommendations for customers. Meanwhile, in another breakthrough in large language models, GPT-4 has been officially dethroned in terms of power by MosiacML, a prominent player in the AI landscape, which has recently announced the release of its groundbreaking open-source model, NPT-7B, designed to revolutionize large language models for commercial use. This cutting-edge technology is poised to empower businesses and researchers alike, offering unprecedented access to the power of large language models. The current landscape has been dominated by giants like Meta's Llama series and Stability's Stable LM series. However, these models often present limitations in terms of commercial usability, data scale, and input lengths. MosiacML's MPT-7B tackles these limitations head-on, providing a commercially usable open-source model that rivals the performance of the Llama 7B and surpasses other models in its class. MPT-7B's notable features include a commercial use license, an extensive training dataset of 1 trillion tokens, compatibility with extremely long inputs, optimization for fast training and inference via flash attention and faster transformer, and highly efficient open-source training code. This transformative technology has undergone rigorous evaluation against numerous benchmarks and has consistently met the high-quality bar set by Llama 7B. MosiacML's MPT models are GPT-style, decoder-only transformers that boast performance-optimized layer implementations, architecture changes for enhanced training stability, and the elimination of context length limits by incorporating Alibi instead of traditional positional embeddings. These modifications ensure that MPT models can be trained and served with efficiency and without loss spikes. To showcase the versatility of the MPT model, MosiacML has released 3 fine-tuned variants along with the base MPT-7B model. MPT-7B StoryWriter 65K+ is designed to handle exceptionally long context lengths for reading and writing stories, with an approximately 8 times larger token size than GPT-4. Additionally, MPT-7B Instruct focuses on short-form instruction following, while MPT-7B Chat is a chatbot-like model for dialogue generation. These variants demonstrate the potential of the MPT-7B platform and inspire users to explore further applications. The MPT-7B StoryWriter 65K+ model is particularly notable for its ability to handle context lengths up to 65,000 tokens and even beyond, thanks to the Alibi feature. As a demonstration, MosiacML had the StoryWriter model read the full text of The Great Gatsby and generate an epilogue. Despite its slower typing speed due to the lengthy sequence, the model managed to generate an impressive epilogue while reading the novel at a rate of approximately 150,000 words per minute. The release of the MPT-7B model series marks a significant milestone in the world of large language models. By offering a commercially viable open-source option, MosiacML has leveled the playing field and opened the doors for innovation among businesses and researchers. Additionally, as a subclass of the Hugging Face pre-trained model base class, MPT models are fully compatible with the Hugging Face ecosystem, and because they have optimized layers like flash attention and low precision layer norm, they're 1.5 to 2 times faster than other 7B models like Llama 7B.